Let's review the katame no kata. The first technique in the set of osai komi waza is kesagatame. The tori traps the uke's right arm in his armpit, pressing his body firmly against the uke's with his legs spread wide apart. The uke makes three attempts to escape. Katagatame consists of controlling the uke's arm and neck with the left leg extended to apply the hold. The principles behind the three attempts at escaping must be linked. The third technique is kami shiho gatame. The tori traps the uke's arms with both of his arms, lowers his hips and applies the hold, making sure that his insteps are off the floor. Yoko shiho gatame. The tori grabs the left side of the uke's belt with his right hand and grips the uke's left collar with his left hand. He presses both knees against the uke and holds him down. The final osai komi waza is kuzure kamigatame. The tori takes the uke's right arm with his right hand and traps it under his arm, grabbing the back of the collar. With his left hand, he grabs the left side of the uke's belt, presses his chest against the uke's, and applies the hold.